Cadence, Pinkie Pie is going to be here any minute to take baby Flurryheart to the park, but she won't leave without Mickey, but Mickey's too big.
Mickey is too big. You can't bring Mickey to the park?
Yeah, maybe if there was some way to make Mickey small.
Make Mickey small! Make Mickey small!
But there isn't, so Mickey can stay here and you can go have fun with Pinkie Pie because Creepy Granny is going to come over and make some of her yummy, gummy jello!
Did you do the dishes like you were supposed to?
Jello!
Make Mickey small! Make Mickey small! You can't bring Mickey, Flurryheart.
What happened, Cadence? Oh my gosh, Flurryheart made herself a giant!
No, Shining. She made us small.
Make us big again. Make us big again, Flurryheart, please.
Oops.
Well, at least Pinkie Pie will see us. Pinky! Pinky down here! Pinky!
Shining armor!
Pinky!
Princess Cadence! Oh, look at these little toys you have, Flurryheart. They're so cute. Pinky. Which one do you want to bring with you? Oh, they even make noise. That's awesome. Oh, which one did you want? Okay, let's go. We got Mickey. Time to go to the park. Bye, Cadence. Bye, Shining Armor.
She didn't see us, Cadence?
No, she didn't.
But we'll just wait until they get home, and then they'll find us and make us big again.
Do you really think that's going to work?
Well, I mean, nothing can happen while they're gone, right? No, giant cat! No!
Oh, are you okay?
The cat knocked me over.
I'll go get Twilight. She'll fix it. You stay here and try to get Granny's attention. Maybe she can help us.
Okay, bye, Cadence. You know what? Donuts are giant when I'm this little. Donut!
No donuts!
No!
Gracious, look at that. That's kind of gross. Hope he doesn't expect me to do those dishes. Not happening. Alrighty. I have all my stuff
Granny
here. I got
down
my
here,
bowl,
Granny,
my whipped cream.
Down here,
what
yeah,
is that bug? Oh my goodness!
Oh,
gracious.
Oh,
cockroaches!
Oh, no!
I don't want bugs while I'm cooking. If they did those dishes, you wouldn't have to worry about this. Oh my goodness, more cockroaches! It just won't go away! So, goodness gracious, get that bug out of one of these bugs! Oh my goodness gracious! Well, I guess I'll start making the jello. This is the kind Creepy likes, because it has this creepy guy on the front, it's green. And got my pot here. And it's hot, hot, hot. You know, you gotta get the oven mitten on, because this is hot stuff. You don't want to fall in there. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, what's going on? I gotta get my stirring pot over here.
I'll get Granny's attention.
Do, 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 do.
Granny,
diddy, diddy,
Granny.
Gotta get my stuff over
Granny,
here.
Granny, over here. Granny,
whoa! What was that?
Whoa!
Could have sworn I just heard something. What's going on around here? I think I'm hearing things.
Oh!
Maybe it's all the bugs.
The
bugs!
Oh,
I thought I got this thing already. Goodness. Now I gotta get my jello mold over here. That went fast. Holy smokes, they got slippery counters. Anyway, I gotta get my jello so I can fill this up. And now I gotta get my bowl. Where's my bowl? My bowl around here somewhere. Where'd it go? Gotta get my bowl. Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay. Now I gotta put the powder in this bowl here. Now, where'd my powder go? Where is it? Oh, there it is, okay. Gotta spill this in here. Oh, look at that, looks just gross. Yum. I'm glad they like this stuff. All right, now we gotta add the hot water. And there it goes. Well, that looks a little better. That looks like a melted down jelly right there. That's good stuff. Gotta mix it up. Mix it up. Man, this takes forever. I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. There we go. Alrighty. keep a hold of spinning. You don't want to have any of those crystals in there. That'd be gross. You gotta get it all good and stir it up. Don't tell Creepy I have magic in this horn. Get that thing going so fast. There. Alrighty. Now I gotta get the cold water and pour that in here. Whoop. Mix it all up. Oh, frothy. Yummy, yummy. Okay. Ooh. Now I gotta take this and pour it into this gelatin mold here. It'll be nice and pretty. Alrighty, and in it goes. You know, once I poured this in and went in that middle hole, it went all over the counter. Now we're gonna put my marshmallows in here. Where'd they go? Where's my marshmallows? I brought them all. I pre-cut them, you know. Those big jumbo ones. Alrighty.
I'll get Granny's attention for sure this time. Granny!
What is that? That's a funny looking marshmallow. Anyway, in they go.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness gracious, they splatter. Gotta be careful. Put all of those in there. Man, that marshmallow looks a lot like Shining. Anyway, I'm gonna put this right into the refrigerator. Gotta cool for 4 hours. It's a long time. Now, this is a hot pot. Gotta be careful. You don't want to burn your hooves. So here we go. In we go, nice and gentle-like. You don't want to spill it. We'll sit there, and now I'm gonna go watch Chad Allen. Alrighty. We'll be back here in 4 hours. Maybe Shining Armor Cadence will be back by then. Alrighty. Been 4 hours, the jello's nice and cool, so now I have to put it on this plate here. It's the only one I could find that was clean around this house. Alrighty, now I forgot my spray, so it's gonna be a little tough to get this out of here. Jiggle around. It's all good. Alright, well, looks interesting. Had to cut it a little bit, but it came out and I think they'll like it okay. Looks awfully yummy. That doesn't look very good, though. That marshmallow is something wrong with it. I'll fill this right up with the whipped cream. Top that off there. There we go. Let me put a little more around the edge there. There we go. Oh, what's that?
Dum-ta-dum-tum-ta-dum-tum-tum-tum-tum-ta-da-tum. Oh, my goodness! Granny made some wiggly, giggly, yummy, gummy jello! And nobody's around. I'll just have a little bite.
Oh, well, hi, Princess Cadence.
Hi, Granny. Is Shining okay? We got shrunk.
What? Anyway, I haven't seen him all day.
What? You haven't seen him all day? I left him here, and he was going to get your attention.
Oh, well, you know, I did see a marshmallow that looked kind of like Shining Armor. But I didn't think anything of it. I thought I was just losing my mind, you know?
Well, that's gotta be him! Wait, a marshmallow?
Yeah, it's over here. Come here. Let me show you.
Okay.
Creepy! Oh my goodness, Creepy, what have you done?
I ate all the jello.
This was supposed to be for everyone!
And I have a bellyache.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Shining!
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, my goodness. Creepy Shining Armor was in that jello.
I didn't see Shining Armor, but something's bouncing around in my belly. Granny, I have an emergency. I can't make it to the bathroom in time, Granny. Oh, no. Stand back, everyone. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. No. This is disgusting. My counter. My cat! Oh my gosh, that is so gross!
Oh, this is so embarrassing, I can't believe this. You know, Cadence, it may not help you too much, but I do have some Clorox in my purse. I can go get it for you.
Oh my gosh, this is so gross!
Here you go.
Shining? Are you in there? Are you okay? Shining? Oh my goodness, there you are! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just a little pooped.
Oh, goodness.
This stinks.